Welcome back to my channel. Myself Dr. Surbisani. Hope you are doing great. Today I come forward with the information regarding the NEET MDS 2023 counseling, right along with the seat allotment and the reservation in NEET MDS. So NEET MDS 2023 counseling, so basically it is carried out in two categories. One is the All India counseling and second is the state counseling, or we can say a final mop-up round counseling, right? Mop-up round is the third round of the counseling, right? So first of all we have the first, that is the All India counseling, then followed by state counseling, then third round is the final mop-up round counseling. The official cutoff is out regarding the NEET MDS 2023. So if you are having the marks above that cutoff or equivalent to that cutoff, you are right now eligible to register yourself in the NEET MDS 2023 counseling, right? And regarding that, you need to register yourself as a candidate of NEET MDS 2023 counseling. There will be the verification of your certificates and your documents, followed by the candidate need to visit to the allotted institution or the colleges, right? So the counseling has different quotas which will be organized by different conducting bodies at separate schedule, and that's what we are waiting for, to release the official notice of the schedule of NEET MDS 2023 counseling. The NEET MDS 2023 seat allotment, once candidate is done with the registration part of the counseling regarding the NEET MDS 2023, after that, the medical committee has released the NEET MDS seat matrix, we can say, or the seat allotment after the registration for the counseling is completed, right? So the seat allotment of NEET MDS 2023 will be based upon certain factors, like the first one is the merit base, second is the seat availability, third is the preferences filled by the... So on the basis of these three things, that is the merit basis, availability of the seat and the preference filled by the candidate or the student, on the basis of this, the seat allotment, or we can say the seat matrix, is released, right? Who have allotted seats in the NEET MDS 2023 counseling, they have to download the NEET MDS 2023 allotment letter. The details that are mentioned in the NEET MDS 2023 seat allotment letter, right, are the candidate name, college allotted, rank and other details. So for the admission process, candidate need to carry everything, including the seat allotment letter that is issued while doing the counseling of NEET MDS 2023, right? With the other document lists which is required to follow up to take the admission in the respective institution or the colleges, right? Biggest question arises, as we know the official cutoff is out regarding the NEET MDS 2023. Now the biggest question come in each and every student or the candidate is regarding who all are eligible for the NEET MDS 2023 counseling, right? Based upon the NEET MDS score, NBE soon released the merit list, right? That is the All India 50% quota merit list will be released by NBE, and all those candidates who are having their name in that list are eligible to register yourself for the NEET MDS 2023 counseling. If we talk about the NEET MDS 2023 counseling, definitely it is going to be start either by the earlier to the tentative dates, because the result has also been released earlier to the tentative dates, right? And the government has the motive to start up the counseling and to do all this procedure in a speedy way. Yeah, they wanted to complete each and everything in a more faster way as compared to the last year, right? So with the government motto, if we talk about the NEET MDS 2023 qualification, usually it will take place. Whenever it will take place, you need to register yourself, you will get the seat allotment letter, you will visit to the registered or the allotted college or the institution and do the verification of your documents, followed by you will get the seat. Counselings have different quotas for different categories. Basically, the NEET MDS 2023 counseling has been divided into four parts. The first one is the All India Quota Counseling. Second one is the State Quota Seats. Third one is the Private Dental Colleges or the Deemed Universities. And fourth one is the Armed Forces of Medical Sciences, right? If we see the different types of seats or the quotas in the NEET MDS 2023 counseling, so in all India, 50% quota seats, basically it include the dental educational institutes of the central government universities, which are established by the Act of Parliament of Deemed Universities, right? Central government universities and the deemed universities come under the category of the first round of counseling, that is the All India 50% quota seats, right? And the counseling is conducted by NMC, we can say, or we can say MCC counseling, right? Second round of counseling or the second type of seat which is available in the counseling is the state quota counseling seats, that include all the dental institutions in our state and seats which are included in the institution which are established by the state government act, or we can say by the union territories or the state governments or by the municipal properties or by the trust or some society, right? Basically, this counseling is carried out by the State Council of India or state government, right? Followed by the most important part, that is the NEET MDS 2023 reservation. For the SC candidates, there is 15% reservation is there. For ST candidate, there is 7.5% reservation is there. And for the OBC candidate, 27% only in the central government institution or the central universities, OBC people will have the reservation, and that too with the maximum percentage, that is the 27%, right? The EWS has 10% of the reservation and PWD has 5% of the reservation. So this is very, very important that you should know, because a lot of queries are coming on my Instagram story or Instagram ID regarding if someone is OBC or he or she is taking part in the counseling, so whether he or she is getting the seat or not. So this reservation part is very, very important. That is new and released. Not new, but I think you are not familiar with that, because I never told about the reservation part in the NEET MDS counseling. So today in this NEET MDS 2023, you can come across the NEET MDS seat reservation also. So that's all about the today's video. Hope you like this video, then hit the like button. Hope this video is useful for you and you found it informative. Do share with your colleagues, and if you still have any query, you can drop me the mail, which is shown on your screen, and don't forget to follow me on my Instagram ID, which is shown on your screen. Thank you for watching and all the very best for the counseling of NEET MDS 2023.